What is going on, guys? My name is Thrill Central, and I have some really great news today. So as we all know, Six Flags, the greatest theme park chain in all of the world, is planning on opening a park in Vietnam. Wait, what? No, what is this bull thinking? So Blue Loop apparently posted this article today talking about how Six Flags is thinking about opening a park in Vietnam, and it seems that they're pretty confident on making the idea happen. So, why would they open up a park in Vietnam? Well, the guy in charge claims that Vietnam has a young tourist industry and is just developing a very really good, there's no competition in the Vietnam area. It's really ripe for an amusement park. It would be a great location.
Really? There's a reason there's no competition in Vietnam. There's a reason there's no theme parks in Vietnam. Because it's Vietnam. Like, why? This is my question. Like, I just saw this. I'm like, oh my god. What? Are there adults running Six Flags? What is going on here? Like, okay, yeah. You've got a theme park to buy. And you're thinking about doing one in China. It seems like you're, like, on the way to do one in China. You guys, a pretty solid idea. I mean, as long as you get places out of there in the next 5 years, and you make you buy an affordable place to go, yeah, that's going to be a great theme park. Six Flags is violent. And China, it's a decent idea. Not the best idea, but it's a decent idea. But Vietnam, really? I mean, okay, yeah, I get it. You want more international parks. You want to get to places where there's not much competition, which to me, I'll explain later, doesn't make much sense. But literally, there's a ton of other places that you could have opened up the theme park. I mean, really, there's just Vietnam. Why?